Good evening, everyone. I'm Jason, St. Pembroke, Pembroke, Jamie. I'm going to play a couple of original acoustics. I've got this fancy new microphone for my Emerald carbon fiber guitar there that doesn't require a battery because I don't like batteries. So, and you're all welcome to use this if your battery runs out. So, you can feel free. So, this first song is called... The Day You Never Left Me. So I went through a custody battle with the old ex-wife there, and I lost, and they got to move away, and I cried like a he-bitch, and then this song came to me, and it's basically when I realized that even though they're going to move away, or if somebody dies or something like that, that they never truly leave you. They're always in your heart, your blood, and your energy is still with them. So I don't have any lyrics for it, but hopefully the chords... you'll get the feeling and the vibe from it. So this is called The Day You Never Left Me. On the electric, but I always think it sounds better on the acoustic. So this one's called What You Want Me to Be. Basically, it's the realization that you have no one to blame but yourself when you settle. Always just be yourself. And if you go out with somebody and they don't like your hair or your clothes or your shoes, just be you, don't change. It doesn't serve anybody any better. So this one's called What You Want Me to Be. The acoustic guitar doesn't forgive any mistakes. So, just two tonight. I'll be doing my regular evil twin brother Jay heavy metal pit driver stuff later. Thank you.